So, this is the second time I've ever done this, and the first time it didn't go too well. So, see, it's the first boss, that's the issue. There's a mechanic I don't quite understand, but I'm gonna see if I can get it this time. Looks like it's Shepherd, this person's time as well. Oh, I'm actually gonna say it in the chat as well. Okay, yeah. But this is the issue I have with this boss. I don't know how it works. He uses an attack and it does a million damage. And I have no idea. I mean, to do with the colours of these faces. And like being opposite. Okay. Let's just give it a go. Right, so he's doing something with these heads over here. Yeah, that's fine. I'm blue, so I need to go on a red one next, I think. Oh, got it. Okay, so now I'm red. I need to remember that I'm red. Okay, let's spread out. Off my lawn, that move's called. Amazing. Love it. I'm still red. Still red. Upside down. Oh, they're changing positions. Okay, so I'm red, I need to be on blue. It's here. It's fine, I think. Cool. Okay, I get it. Ah, need to remember I'm blue. Oh, he's turning him around again, okay. Okay, blue. I am blue, so I need to be in red. Nice, okay. Oh, I'm red, I need to be in blue. Thing is, what's he gonna do? Yeah, okay, let's move across. Not sure how far he knocks you though. Okay, perfect. There we go. Okay, I get it. Oh, Tank Buster. Get out of the way of that. Not too bad there. I'm not sure if it's just me, but DPS feels a lot slower. Look at it. Perfect 20,000 damage. I love it when the map works out like that. Makes my OCD happy. Okay, he's turning the faces around. I'm blue. I need to be in red. Out. Okay. Happy days. Oh, straight over to there. I need to be in blue. Wow. When you know how the paces work, this is a piece of wee. I cannot believe I had so much trouble with this the first time around. That's him. Now I'm red, so I need to be in blue. Here we go. Keep back one. I mean, no matter which one I'm in, it'll be good. So yeah, as far as a guide for this fight goes, whatever colour debuff you have, go to the opposite one. Okay, so this being the second time I've done this, I've got to try and how it works. I'm pretty sure, if memory serves, she makes these two do the same thing as she does previously. Wheel here. Okay. Leap forward, that's it, just stay behind her. Search, she's gonna come back here and make them do the same thing. We stay about here. Should be okay. Yep, we're fine here. Side, and then she'll do that, and move into that gap. Easy peasy. Now they're going to do the same thing. Just handle these guys. Yeah, okay, they do the same move as her first move. Sweet, easy peasy. Guys. Thank you, Lassaw. No idea what that is. Okay, so this is as good as a first run video, because I have no idea of the mechanics going forward. I've got an idea of these. Wherever the arrows are pointing, be not near them. The general gist. So yeah, we want to be here. Oh, she's going to join in. Okay, so we need to move around. Definitely not playing this optimally, but be expected for a second run and only just figuring out how it works. There we go. Okay. Yeah, now that I know how the faces work on the first boss, this dungeon is nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Moving on. Now, just now that I've said that, the last boss is probably going to be a nightmare. Okay, here he is, the last guy. I vaguely remember this, the conveyor belts to the left and right, they have different varying amounts of speed and whatnot. The big cheese, love it. Oh, the healer is its first time. Oh, damn. Always having a bit of trouble. Actually, I haven't died, so he's doing his job just fine. Wait for him to be ready, and then we'll get this started. Here he comes. Or she. Do apologise, could be a she. Alright, scratch my nose quick. Okay, let's go. Explosive something. Okay. This one's gonna go. Further. Yeah, there we go. I remember it. Let me get out of your way. That's explosives. The one with more arrows, basically, be as close to the boss as possible. Less, be far away. But generally, you want to be as close to the boss as possible to do damage, especially if you're melee, which both of these DPSs are. So, makes most sense to be close. I need to get my buff on. There's a mine, and I bet we have to be over that side as well. Yep. Ah, I see. Yeah, no. Okay, stay there. So yeah, basically don't stand near the mines. Try not to be in the laser, which I was. Discharge? That sounds disgusting. My buff's got dropped off again. Let's see, I'm focusing on the mechanics so much I keep forgetting to keep my buffs on. Take it. It's too late for me. He actually did just run over me. Oh shit, healer's dead. That might help. Take no damage, basically. Come on, I'm nearly done. That was that. So yeah, that was not really a guide, that was more of a me learning experience. You got to enjoy it. Second playthrough.